I'll show you how to make seaweed chips. They're quick and easy, and all you need are two simple ingredients. You'll need one sheet of seaweed or nori, wet one side with some water, then go ahead and press a rice paper over it, cut it into strips, and then cut them into squares. Fry them in some oil. It takes about 1 second on each side. And then lightly season with some salt. And there you have it.